you weren't gonna show.
So what's going on?
The ray sphere is up at the top of this tower. Once we have it, we're getting the hell out of here. You in? Come on, we need to climb up this damn thing. Head over to the elevator and I'll figure out a way to bring you up. John. He told me it's up here.
John? You mean Moya's husband?
He says he's not her husband. Never heard of her.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that one of them is lying. Just don't know which one.
Damn it, Cole! I told you not to trust the feds! Now, you ain't still thinking about turning over the ray sphere to him, are you?
John says he wants me to help him destroy it. Seems like a good idea to me.
Destroy it? Yeah, right! I bet my bottom dollar he just wants to fire that baby up. Or sell it off to someone for some serious cashola. Come on, man, don't just stand around. Let's go! You need to get going. Man, don't just stand around. Let's go. You need to get going.
You know, I really wish this had never happened to me. I'm nothing but a damned errand boy, same as before. Going where people tell me, when they tell me. I'm starting to think that's never gonna change.
No way, man. Once we get that race fear, nobody will say as much as boo to either one of us. You can mark my words on that one.
I hope you're right, Zeke. I really do.
Man, don't just stand around. Let's go. You need to get going. What the hell's going on? There's no one even up here.
I know you, both of you. Locked me up like an animal. Tied me to that bed. Tried to electrocute me. I showed you, though. You and those pigs.
Zeke, stay back there. When I give the word, you go for the race sphere. I'll keep Alden off you.
Why you're here? What you want? Nobody's taking a damn thing from me!
My only way out of this hellhole runs through you, Alden. And by God, you're not stopping me.
You're a fool, boy. Only seen what others show you. But you'll learn soon enough.
Zeke, do it. Go!
Mention my father! I'll kill you! All of you! Tear you from limb to limb!
Zeke, get out of here! Run! Zeke yanked the ray sphere out of its cradle and was caught between Alden and Kessler. It was definitely time to escape, but he just stood there, petrified. You see, through the fear, he realized that the key to his dreams, the tool to make him superpowered, was right between his hands. Asshole makes the choice to kill thousands, stealing their lives so that he'll be transformed, and then... nothing. Everyone's fine. No change at all. Kessler's first to grasp the situation. Claims to know what's wrong. If Zeke brings him the race sphere, Kessler will be able to give Zeke the powers he craves. My best friend looks me in the eye, and then makes his second mistake. Alden goes ballistic at the loss of the sphere. The tower shakes and it starts to rip apart. I was just dumbfounded. Barely felt the impact.
I told you to pick someone you could trust. 93 seconds.
Zeke's my best friend, like a brother to me. He's about the only person I do trust. Or did, anyway.
Well, you blew it. And now Alden's on a killing spree and Kessler has the ray sphere. We need to resolve both situations. 63 seconds.
I'm starting to think none of this is my problem. Maybe I should just let those two slug it out and then swoop in and nab the sphere when the dust settles.
What if one of them activates it and kills another 10,000 people in the process? And who the hell knows what that Moya person wants with it? No, this is the only way. 38 seconds.
You'd better be serious about destroying it. I'm in no mood.
You have my word. Alden's heading into the historic district. Catch up to him, take him out, and then look for Kessler. I'll be in touch.